Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Fire Force Season 2, Episode 14. Today has been a very busy day for me, lots of new anime coming out. But we are continuing on with Fire Force. We're on to the second half now. And a bit of spoilers for myself. I am in good faith in knowing that I believe the new opening is out this episode. I believe it was Episode 14 in Season 1 as well, when the new opening came out. The reason I think I know is because I saw the opening, just the thumbnail and the name, but I can't remember either of those things, which is great. I saw them both on YouTube very recently, and I was very tempted to listen, but I was like, no, I'm going to leave my reaction for the episode just so I can go in there surprised, because it makes for better content. Anyway, without further ado, let's go into the episode right now. Yep. Thank you. Sorry, excuse me. Yeah. Giovanni. Yeah, of course. What the hell is that? Yeah, I don't think that's stopped. Hi, Victor. How you doing? Interesting. Well, interesting for him. I know what it's going to be. Ooh, here we go. Ooh, that's a nice visual. Hey, that's cool. Yeah, this is good. It feels like something I've heard before, but and yet it doesn't. Is that going to be a fight? Okay. The Ashen Reaper. Is he going to... Is he admitting that he's a spy? Do they know? Well, she didn't know. Wow. Yeah, that's what I was thinking last episode. Yeah. Okay. How they're gonna get Shinrin, but also everybody else, apparently. I have no idea. Oh, what is this dude? I know who this is, but this dude, who is this? His arm, it looks like he's already like half gone. Jesus, man, this kid. I haven't used any of your abilities yet, actually, kid. Oh. Okay. Jeez. Wow. Jeez. Okay. You don't really see much from him, but understandable, he's only a kid, like. Psychopath. Interesting. We know someone like that, and we could have maybe guessed just out and about just right now. Oop. No, oh, it is him. What did he just do? He just... Jesus, what a freak. That's not good. Understandable. He knows. They did say that last episode. All right, don't say so much in front of the security guard though. Is Joker here? Fair enough. Just says that right to his face. Jesus. Yeah, I was gonna say he'd be able to just link up with him. It's a lie. Smart. Who is this? Ah, hello, child bullier. I know his voice. What is it? Whose voice is that? Yeah. Was he someone? Is he someone in Demon Slayer? Absolute freak. His eyes. God, they're freaky. Oof. What is this? What did he do to them? What? God damn, he is quick. How does he see him? How can he react that fast? What? Yeah. Is it something to do with his smoke? Is that why he can react so quickly? I thought so. I thought it was something like that. Yeah. I thought it was. God, this guy is the Reaper. All you need to do, you kind of just need to clear out the black smoke. Oh, the fighting is so cool. Ooh. Oh, damn. Bro, what? This guy's ability is crazy. Shinra, you need to do what you did against Shounen, Jesus. This is gonna be a fight and a half. Oh, look at this ending. Oh, it's like a mobile game kind of thing once again. Oh, that's cute. So I guess I'll speak through the ending while also keeping a good ear on the ending just to hear the song. That was Fire Force Season 2, Episode 14. Firstly, I'd just like to say, new intro was really cool. I really liked it. And then generally throughout the episode, I was surprised that nobody else was surprised that Victor was a spy, but I guess he has always acted kind of shifty and shady. And then now what we have going on, hopefully Shinra is able to get the kids out. Hopefully the little dude with the Adelo burst, potential Adelo burst, I guess. Adelo burst. Do we know that for certain? Hopefully he's also able to save him and potent, well, not right now, he's too young. Potentially use his abilities for good for the Fire Force in the future, or anybody that can help. Anybody that's not directly linked to Hajime, I suppose, hopefully. I don't know how that's going to be kind of hard to do right now because even the Fire Force is linked to Hajime. Why is he wearing a Christmas hat? But yeah, I just want, hopefully he can, something good can come of this and Shinra doesn't get trapped or beaten or anything like that. I'm really excited to see this fight against Reaper. I've forgotten his proper name, but I'll just call him Reaper. It's easier to do that. He seems like a really creepy dude, so I want to see Shinra kick his ass. But all in all, it's going to make for a good fight. And yeah, anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did. And I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have an interesting day. Peace out.